Yo guys, what is up? It is Ryan Sneaks back with another video. Today we're going to be taking a look at the Hornet V2 Shaker Cup by G Fuel. Now this shaker cup recently released on G Fuel's website and is still currently in stock. It is a play off of the OG Hornet Shaker Cup and the Hornet Junior. As you can see back there, I do have the Hornet Junior and we'll take a look at that in just a second. So originally they came out with the Tall Boy, which was the Hornet, then the Hornet Junior, and now we have the V2 Hornet Junior. It's a really nice transparent aqua with some purple, and I really do like these colors. It's two of my favorite colors. And it's the G Fuel colors too, so I think it's a really cool one. Overall, it's the same color scheme, the same top, same stopper, all that kind of stuff. They just added a few more details. So taking a look here at the V1, it is just a purple turbine, and here you get a turquoise with purple, and also get a purple outline. The G Fuel text here on the V1 is just purple, as you get turquoise and purple here on the V2. Taking a look at the top here, it is a purple top with an aqua stopper, and when you open this thing up here, you get a purple sifter. Overall, it's a super clean cup. I really do like the colorway here. The only one I'm missing now is the actual Hornet, the Tall Boy. So hopefully they re-release that one or do a V2 because I would really love to have this in a Tall Boy. But hey, that's going to be it. Just wanted to give you guys a close-up look at the Hornet V2 Shaker Cup. Don't forget to hit that like, comment, and subscribe button. Catch you guys next time.